I should have known that you would be here, Professor McGonagall.
Good evening, Professor Dumbledore. Are the rumors true, Albus?
I'm afraid so, Professor. The good and the bad.
And the boy?
Hagrid is bringing him.
Do you think it wise to trust Hagrid with something as important as this?
Ah, Professor, I would trust Hagrid with my life.
Professor Dumbledore, sir. Professor McGonagall.
No problems, I trust, Hagrid?
No, sir. Little tyke fell asleep just as we were flying over Bristol. Try not to wake him. There you go.
Albus, do you really think it's safe? Leaving him with these people. I've watched them all day. They're the worst sort of muggles imaginable. They really are.
The only family he has.
This boy will be famous. There won't be a child in our world who doesn't know his name.
Exactly. He's far better off growing up away from all of that. Until he is ready. There, Hagrid. It's not really goodbye after all. Good luck, Harry Potter.
Spongebob, ganz schön, das Blatt und in dem Blatt, dieser Schwank auf mit der Tür. Spongebob,